Newt, we're seeing a huge concentration of wealth. You know, some would even say the Obama economy has really favored the very top of the income, the growing income gap between the haves and the have-nots. Leaving tax cuts aside, Newt, what has to happen for this wealth to trickle down?
Well, first.